catastrophic lateral sclerosis affect 5,600 Americans each year. That's around 2 out of 100,000 Americans.
So
good research, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah.
Get hot, get hot. So we're doing our part in contributing to ALS. In turn, we are nominating our CEO, Keith Alexander, CNO, Dan Kelly, Mary Ellen, and our sister unit, 5Es, to do the same thing.
Okay, on count of three. Okay, one, two, three.